The U.S. Air Force has taken a major step forward in its next-generation air dominance program with the unveiling of the Boeing F-47, a sixth-generation fighter jet that promises to be the most advanced, lethal, and adaptable fighter ever developed. According to Air Force Chief of Staff General David W. Allvin, it is projected to be the first sixth-generation fighter fielded by the United States, reinforcing American air superiority amid growing threats from China and Russia. On March 21, 2025, U.S. President Donald Trump announced the advancement of the NG-80 program, confirming that the initiative's centerpiece aircraft would be called the F-47. The F-47 is the result of years of competition between Boeing and Lockheed Martin, both of which developed experimental X-planes to demonstrate their designs. While a manned NG-80 demonstrator was known to have first flown in 2019, new reports confirm that another test aircraft took to the skies in 2022, providing additional insight into the fighter's origins. Trump revealed that Boeing had secured $20 billion engineering and manufacturing contract to build the jet, a significant victory for the company. He also pledged that the F-47 would be delivered before the end of his presidential term, underscoring its importance to national security and the future of U.S. air superiority. The F-47 designation was chosen to honor the PF-47 Thunderbolt, a historic World War II fighter, while also referencing the 1947 founding of the U.S. Air Force and recognizing Trump's status as the 47th president. The F-47 is expected to have a tailless, blended wing shape to enhance stealth and agility. It will be powered by adaptive cycle engines, which can switch between high-thrust and fuel-efficient modes, giving it both speed and long range. The jet also features thrust vectoring technology for better maneuverability and internal weapon bays to reduce radar visibility. Thanks to its efficient engines and large fuel capacity, the F-47 can fly over 1,500 nautical miles without refueling. This makes it capable of penetrating deep into enemy territory, even against heavily defended areas like those controlled by Russia and China. The F-47 will not rely solely on other fighter jets for support, but will work alongside AI-powered drones to enhance its combat effectiveness. These semi-autonomous drones will serve multiple roles, including reconnaissance, jamming enemy radar, decoy maneuvers, and kamikaze strikes. By acting as additional sensors and weapons platforms, these drones will significantly change how air combat is conducted. The F-47 will carry hypersonic missiles that can hit targets over 300 kilometers away, making it deadly in beyond visual range combat. It may also be equipped with directed energy weapons for close-range defense. Another key advantage is its ability to launch and control drone swarms and loyal wingman aircraft, which will provide extra firepower and tactical support, in addition to its advanced weaponry. The F-47 will feature next-level stealth technology. While earlier stealth fighters primarily focused on avoiding radar detection, the F-47 will also reduce its infrared sound and even visual signatures. This will be achieved using special materials that absorb radar waves, active camouflage to mask heat emissions, and plasma stealth technology to bend radar signals. With these advancements, the F-47 will be harder to detect across multiple types of sensors, ensuring its dominance in future air battles. The Air Force has not disclosed the exact number of F-47s that will be built. However, General Allvin stated that production would succeed that of F-22, the advanced fighter jet it is set to replace. Currently, approximately 180 F-22s remain in service. With this, we've come to the end of today's video, but don't forget to hit that notification and that subscription button, and we'll see you guys again in our next video. Bye-bye.